I'm gone. A millionaire, I'm a young money millionaire. Tough of the Nigerian hair, my criteria compared to your career. This isn't fair. I'm a venereal disease, like a menstrual bleed. Through the pencil and ink on the sheet of the tablet in my mind, cause I don't write shit. I ain't got time for my second minutes. I was going to the almighty dollar in the almighty power of that chopper sister, brother, son. Lord of all the motherfucker, copper, got the Maserati dancing in the rhythm. Pussy popping, tell the coppers, come on, how you can catch them, you can't stop them. I go by them good rules. If you can't beat them, then you pop them. You can't man them, then you pop them. You can't stand them, then you drop them. You pop them, cause we pop them like you over and back up. Over and back up. Motherfucker, I'm ill. A million here, a million there. Sicilian bitch with long hair, with coconut every year, like smoking the thinnest air. I open the Lamborghini, hoping to crack the semen. Like, look at that bastard Weezy. He's a beast, he's a dog, he's a motherfucking problem. Wookie, you're a goon, but what's a goon to a goblin? Nothing, nothing. You ain't scaring nothing. On some faggot bullshit, call him Dennis Rodman. Call me with your own bitch, call me on the side, click. Never answer when it's private. Damn, I hate a shy bitch. Don't you hate a shy bitch? Yeah, I hate a shy bitch. She ain't shy to move, she changed her name to my bitch. Yeah, nigga, that's my bitch. So when she asks for the money, when you do, don't be surprised, bitch. Electric and if you got it, but you like a bitch with no ass, you ain't got shit. Motherfucker, I'm ill, not sick, and I'm okay, but my rock sick. Yeah, my trap sick, yeah, my clock sick, and my knot thick. I'm ill. Motherfucker, I'm ill. Yeah, see, lazy, I'm rapping like DJ and 2-pack. I drink 3,000, but it's never come out to act. Who that? Who that said it won't be Lil Wayne? My name ain't big, but I keep that flame. Like, who that wanna do that? Boy, you knew that you that smiler. And I be this shit, now you got loose powers. I don't owe you like 2 hours, but I would like for you to pay me by the hour. And I'd rather be pushing flowers than to be in the pen shelling showers.